So this is what is just happening. I'll click on layer, then I will double click on this portion. That portion, it has double click icon. The next thing I will do is I'll hide every of those things. You now see that place will now be invisible. Then you see I clicked on the back of the layer, it is visible. So I did it for the book cover and also for both book covers. So that's practically what we do. Click on the other one, you have to click on the front, the spine and the back cover. Double click on that portion and minimize it. Then we'll now replace it to what we want. Then after we've replaced it, we'll now save it as a smart object. It's very, very important to save it as a smart object first. Once you save it as a smart object, then you can now use it for whatever you want. All right, so that's everything I just have to tell us here. See you in the next video.